Yeah guys, in today's video I'm going to tell you guys why I think the Skull Trooper and the Ghoul Trooper are coming back this Halloween. Yo guys, welcome back to another video. I've literally just finished recording a different video. So if you haven't checked it out already, that'll be on my channel. Yeah guys, in today's video I'm going to tell you guys why I think the Skull Trooper and the Ghoul Trooper are coming back this Halloween. But yeah guys, if you look at this teaser right, well this season, oh my god, I cannot talk to you guys. If you look at this season 6 trailer from like Fortnite made this. If you look at this season 6 trailer, it's basically going to show you a Skull Trooper eating popcorn. I'll show you the trailer right now guys. Okay guys, so now you've seen that trailer, if you look at the Skull Trooper, well if you look at the trailer, there is a Skull Trooper in there. But basically what this is doing guys, is it's teasing the Skull Trooper coming back. Maybe the Skull Trooper, but guys, I don't think they're actually going to bring like the actual Skull Trooper back. I think they're going to bring like a different version of the Skull Trooper. Like they're going to bring back like a girl Skull Trooper and a boy Skull Trooper. I didn't make that myself guys, there's been leaks to prove this. If I can find it, I'll put on the screen now. But yeah guys, hopefully we can get the seasonal skins back in the shop. But yeah guys, I've got some V-Bucks right now. I'm going to buy some in a couple of days, some more. So hopefully I can get the Halloween skins, if they do come back out guys. But yeah, this is going to be a short video because this was just literally me just telling you guys why I think the Skull Trooper and Ghoul Trooper are coming back. But yeah guys, if you did enjoy the video, make sure to like, subscribe, all of that guys. We're nearly at 1000 subscribers guys. I would definitely appreciate that. If you want to comment down below, subscribe or something, I'll like your comment. And just do that guys. I'll also hide your comment. But yeah guys, if you did enjoy the video, I'll see you in the next one.
Bitch on your up, 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 bitch on your up.
Okay, Zans for her dinner, bag from Marcella, bad little bitch, she Spanish, speak no English, got no manners,
just like I know, I'm at your home, right on your yard, shoes over yard.